Hi guys, I am Zefa from Zefi Setups. Hope everyone is fine. Today video is based on beautiful MIUI 13 theme and I hope you all love it. Before starting the video, I have a little request to everyone. Subscribe my YouTube channel. Also follow me on Instagram and Telegram. The link of the social accounts are added in the video description. Without any further delay, let's start the video. First, open any browser and go to my website, which is www.zefisetups.com. After opening the site, there is an icon on the top left side. Tap on it. Go to the mega menu. Open MIUI 13 post. Tap on backup file. And download the zip folder. The zip folder is protected with the password. You have to watch video till end. Now go back to the main screen. Open Z Archiver. Go to the download folder. And extract the zip file like this one. Now open Nova settings, open backup and restore, go to the restore backup and select the backup file from the downloaded folder. Tap on it, then press OK. Guys, for applying the setup, you have to download two items. Number one is MIUI widget pack, number two is wall farm, which is totally free. And in AppDraw, you can use any icon pack. I am using chick icon pack with white background. And the password of the zip folder is backup in small words, BACKUP. Now open the wall farm app. Open search and type 8. Select wall number 8. Tap on apply. Tap on set with. And apply wallpaper through albums. Then press OK. Now tap on top widget, open search and type 00015. Select the widget from MIUI pack, open it, go to the widget touch, tap on custom action, again tap and select disabled block touch. Then press save button. Now tap on bottom widget, open search and type Tetra 02. Select the widget from MI pack. If you want to edit the icons, go to the shortcuts. Let's suppose I am replacing messaging icon with WhatsApp. Tap on it. Press edit. Go to the touch. Tap on launch app. Tap on messaging. And select WhatsApp app. You can edit all the icons like this one by one. Now go to the widget touch, tap on custom action, again tap and select disabled block touch. Then press save button. Now tap on remaining widget, open search and type 00028. Open the widget, open overlap group. Remove all the items except the last one. Now open stack group. Remove first and last stack group. Tap on stack group. Remove the second overlap group. Now open overlap group. Again open overlap group. Go to the first shape. Open paint. Remove the color text and type double F E double B 6 double F. Then tap on apply. Now go to the effects, change texture to horizontal gradient, tap on color, remove all the text and type double F double D 6 1 double F. Then tap on apply. Now go to the second step, which is widget position. Change its anchor to center. Also edit its right padding to 0. then press OK. Now go to the widget size, open layer, edit its scale to 145, then press OK. Now go to the widget touch, tap on custom action, again tap and select disabled block touch, then press save button. So guys, your MIUI 13 theme is completely ready and I hope you all love it. If you are new, don't forget to subscribe. Also share this video to your friends who are customization lover. We'll see you in next video. Take care. Allah Hafiz.